It's one of two caribous that they currently operate. First flight in July 1958, built basically as a replacement for the C-47 or the DC-3, as Dave mentioned earlier, built by de Havilland Canada, the DHC. Powered by 1450 horsepower Pratt & Whitney R2000 radials, 14 cylinder, 2 brakes.